Hello all, welcome back to Auto Aspects. Indian EV arena is edging towards an interesting phase, while at one end, we have major EV players like Tata, Mahindra, and even Tesla is on its plan to roll out one of its variant in the country. On the other end, we do see the Chinese smartphone makers' interest in developing an EV for the Indian market. Adding on to that, Chinese smartphone maker, Oppo, is reportedly venturing into the electric vehicle, as the company plans to launch its first lineup of EV by the earliest of 2024. Based on a recent report by 91 Mobiles, attributing the information from a source, BBK Electronics, the parent company of smartphone brands like Oppo, Realme, and OnePlus, are currently in plans to launch their EV, but the first of the block launch is expected to happen from Oppo. It is also to be considered that these smartphone makers are tight-lipped and haven't revealed anything on their EV. At the same time, it might not be a big surprise, as these smartphone makers driving themselves into the EV space. Being more optimistic, if Oppo is all set to launch its EV, we can expect a lot of futuristic technology included, as it is debuting its venture into the EV space. This might be in response to its rival company Xiaomi, which recently announced its plans and developmental activities in the EV space. Over the years, we have seen tech giants like Apple working on its autonomous car, while Foxconn is all into making smart EVs, Huawei launching its EV in China, and Xiaomi with its official words on EV plans. It is also a doable task from Oppo and its sister brands. Hope the content was informational. Thanks for watching. See you in our next video.